Keep going. Alright, this quest has been complete twice. Oops, that was stupid. Let's go back to the Central Rift. Tempted to get the jetpack now. Now here's another quest. Oh wait! See one of the 10 enemies I have to kill. Two enemies so far. And I died. Oh, great. Oh, there's another one. It's another enemy I have to kill. 7 more. I've completed the quest. Get back up there without the jetpack. I'm not sure if I should get the jetpack yet or if I should save up and get another more from the anything else from the store. Still undecided. Half of them. Jetpack now. I've had enough waiting. Let's finish the quest I'm currently doing. So I have to kill 2 more of these enemies, including the one I'm doing. Now 1 more. With the jetpack, I can kill enemy, I can reach places I usually, normally can't. Observe. Thank you. See, I got to that chest. Just gotta hold down the jump button to use the jetpack. How was that last one killed? The quest is complete. Now let's go in here. Don't worry, there's more skills. Yeah, basically what I was doing was farming for money. I can see it pay off. Let's go to this tower. Where our new jetpack will be put to good use. Let's activate this fast travel point. Tower is basically our current objective at this time. We'll need that key. Basically, get through Creeper Towers, we'll need keys to open locked. To unlock locked doors. I got some for you here.